8:48 this morning, Sioux City Fire Rescue responded to 1820 West 16. Upon arrival, firefighters found black smoke coming from the home. There was one occupant inside with two dogs and two cats. They were able to get out safely. We were able to get one cat out safely to the neighbor's house, so all animals were accounted for. And also, the occupants were able to get out without any injuries at this point. We're currently investigating the fire. We know that it's in the basement part of the home. And we'll continue our investigation. Once we find the cause, we'll continue to give the information out to you guys as well.
All right.